At any given time, 7,000 U.S. flights are in the air. But it all started with one ticket purchased in St. Petersburg, Florida. Here is a story of human ingenuity, an idea to turn what was once considered a novelty into a service that would traverse the globe. The pilot of this historic flight, Tony Jannus.